What happens to all those people, those Pure Land Buddhists, who, let's say, they deny the existence of Amida Buddha, and there in that chapter you say that's the one of the greatest sins or greatest, you basically go to hell for that if you
Yes.
deny Amida Buddha. What happens if then, as they get older, or maybe when they're close to death, or maybe let's say they get cancer and they repent? What
Then
happens
they
to
go to the
such
Pure Land.
people?
They go to
Okay.
the Pure Land. Only if in the present you deny Amida Buddha's existence, you accumulate the karma of going to hell. But if you repent, if you change your mind, you just need to change your mind and you say, "Oh, I was sorry. So sorry. I was mistaken. I was mistaken. Now I believe in Amida Buddha as a real existing living Buddha, and I want to go to his pure land and I entrust to him Namo Amida Butsu." Then you are safe.
So there's hope for
Because
those
in
people.
the moment when you receive faith, all your karma is cut, is sterilized. Yes. So that was a sin, a grave karmic sin that belongs to the past. The person who changed his mind is a person who no longer slanders the Dharma and Amida Buddha. Yeah.
That's wonderful. The
Kosho
Buddha is very
also explained
merciful.
that. Yes, Kosho also ex Kosho Sensei also explained that in one of the video related to this, and I think I also said it in there somewhere there. Yeah.
Okay. Thank you, Sensei.
You are welcome. Namo Amida Butsu.